Good morning, dear students. Yesterday in lesson number 6, we studied about types and forms of tools according to the type of task. Then we studied about 4 factors to determine our choice of tools. First one is availability of resources, minimal use of time and energy, maximum efficiency, skill of handling tools, which is acquired through practice. The period from which mainly stone tools are found is called the Stone Age. The Stone Age is divided into 3 periods on the basis of the shape and the type of tools found. Now, let us learn about Old Stone Age or Paleolithic Age. The word paleo means old and lithos means stone. Homo habilis and Homo erectus, who belong to the Old Stone Age, both made their tools using the percussion technique. This technique involves beating or striking one large pebble against another to obtain stone flakes. The first tools made in the Old Stone Age with this technique were crude. Only one side of those tools had a sharp edge. Such tools are known as choppers. They could only be used for breaking nuts or bones. The tools made by Homo habilis were of this kind. They indicate that Homo habilis had not yet learnt to hunt. Flakes of stones would be produced while shaping his tools. He used the flakes for scraping meat from hide, for chopping meat and other foodstuffs, for sharpening wooden sticks, etc. Tools like the hand axe and cleaver made by Homo erectus are more proportionate and symmetrical than the choppers made by Homo habilis. A proportionate and symmetrical tool has to be mentally visualized first. Only then it is possible to make it. Homo erectus could mentally visualize his tools even before he actually shaped them. To obtain stone flakes, he used things like antlers as hammers. He further sharpened the edges of those flakes by scraping off smaller pieces to make scrapers with very sharp edges. It means that Homo erectus was using different tools for different tasks according to the demand of the task. With his improved tools, Homo erectus could have a greater variety of food because he could now hunt a variety of big and small animals. These included mainly the deer, bison, rabbit, etc. The Neanderthal man made further progress in tool making techniques. He began to make smaller tools. Homo sapiens brought about a revolution in the technique of making tools. He devised a technique of obtaining long and narrow blades of stone. He made various implements like the knife, scraper, borer, chisel, etc. From these long blades, he also began to use ivory and rare stones of this quartz variety for making tools and other articles. Homo sapiens had made significant progress in gaining knowledge of his environment and in the techniques of making tools and obtaining food. This enabled him to stay in one place for a longer period of time. Groups of Homo sapiens had begun to build huts and live in them. They had also started celebrating social festivals. Many artistic objects and cave paintings created by Homo sapiens were possibly meant for these festivals. Homo sapiens had started using ornaments to adorn themselves. Beads from the time of Homo sapiens, made of shells, bones, and animal teeth, have been found. Thus, the beginnings of human culture go back to the Old Stone Age. Remains of tools from the Old Stone Age have been found in India at various places from Kashmir to Tamil Nadu. However, not many human fossils from the Old Stone Age have been found in India. Fossils of a human skull and the collarbone of an Old Stone Age woman were found on the banks of the Narmada in the vicinity of Hathnora, a village near Hoshangabad in Madhya Pradesh. Besides that, the fossilized skull of a child from the Stone Age was found at a village near Puducherry. Some remains of old Stone Age humans have also been found in Afghanistan and Sri Lanka. Gangapur near Nashik and Chirki Nevasa near Nevasa are among the well-known Old Stone Age sites in Maharashtra. Gangapur is on the banks of the Godavari River and Chirki Nevasa is in the Pravara Basin. Now, the remaining part of the lesson we will be learning in the next video. Till then, bye.